I've still got some fight in me. It's all about having the right tool for the job. Let's get this over with. Can walk away from is a good victory.
I like it when it gets messy. Target, kill, repeat.
We'll see who has the last laugh. Let's keep this professional. Take much to beat these into submission.
Drink! little nicer for us?
Let's get this over with. Nicer for us.
Last bunch.
Thank you.
Garigliano spoke very highly of you. I'm looking forward to working together. Jean Paulet, at your service.
Aww.
It's you, the model for my statue. I knew it a single glance.
It is sublime.
I'm glad to hear you like it. Cardinal Garigliano has given us lowly mortals a glimpse of the divine. Buxom and charming, as a true goddess should be, n'est-ce pas? Oh, God above! I'm unworthy of knowing such happiness! Now, if you don't mind, I'll leave you to see the transport of the statue. Good luck with that.
One thing before you go.
What might that be?
Just what's going on inside of this thing?
Oh, you have a discerning eye, mon ami. Why not take a look for yourself, eh?
Don't mind if I do.
I don't think so!
Pussy!
What's so special about this, anyway?
It inspires him. I'm telling you, you should be honored.
I still don't get it. God above! My butt, ugh.
If believing in something makes him happy, who's it hurt?
Okay, so where does that leave people who don't believe?
Faith brings order. Order brings stability. There's something to be said for that.
Huh. And I thought all you believed in was money.
Don't get me wrong. I'm talking about society in general. What I believe.
Maybe I'm beyond salvation.
What's with the cart? More work, I'm guessing.
We have to protect the lovely Leanne, even if it means our lives.
Yeah, what about when she's not so lovely?
Not to worry. She's always lovely when she's working.
Should I give up?
No need to worry when you're with us, okay?
It's official.
Thank you.
enemies over there.
All right, it looks like you're finally learning how to handle that gun.
There isn't a weapon made that a real pro can't handle.
Is it me, or does the Cardinal have some odd tastes?
Quiet! You want to be struck down from above, the client is always right. I see right through you! You want some of this?
That wasn't so hard, was it?
Time to die. Here goes.
Keep an eye out behind us, too.
Okay, I'm on it.
And a weapon made that a real pro can't handle. Thank you.
how it's supposed to go.
Sure isn't making this any easier.
What's something that's enormous and yet insignificant all at the same time?
Huh?
Think about it. Just the two of them.
Does God feel anything? Why doesn't he save the people who deserve it? If they're dead, it must be because that's what he wanted to happen, right? There aren't any miracles anymore. So what's there to believe in? Will he still judge me as one of his children?
Enormous and insignificant at the same time.
You guys would have it a whole lot easier if it weren't for me. Answer? The worlds in which we live.
A real flower petal!
See the world through one pair of eyes, you miss out on what everyone else sees.
Where do you think it came from?
There. That's it. That's the important thing. Never forgetting the possibilities.
Vacheron, have you ever been beyond this world?
Can't say I have.
But what about your possibilities?
Could you jump off this balcony? Well?
Well, no.
Why not?
There wouldn't be any point. Not now.
Uh-huh. because the world isn't big enough. Am I right?
Sure, but so what if it is?
Huh. I'll jump off right here and now!
Hey, hold it! You moron! Are you ever gonna grow up?
I'm out of here.
One of these days, you'd better learn to look before you leap. Think things through for once.
But I wouldn't even be here if he hadn't leapt before he looked. Hey, wait up!